The prime factorization of 3432 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. See, that is 3432. Okay, next. For this number, the last digit is 2, which is even, so we take 2 here. The first number is 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. 3 minus 2 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 sevens 14. The other number 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. 3 minus 2 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. For this number, the last digit is 6, which is even, so we take 2 here. The first number is 1, 1 smaller than 2, so we take 2 numbers, that is 17. Whenever we are taking 2 numbers, compulsory we should put 0. But 0 at the start does not count. So no need to write 0 at the start. So here we have 17. A number close to 17 in 2 table is 2, 8, 16. 17 minus 16 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 11. A number close to 11 in 2 table is 2, 5, 10. 11 minus 10 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. For this number, the last digit is 2, which is even. For this number, the last digit is 8, which is even, so we take 2 here. The first number is 8. When do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 fours 8. The other number 5. A number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 twos 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward making it 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 nines 18. Now for this number, last digit is 9, not even. So this number not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 4 plus 2 plus 9. We get 15. Is 15 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. The first number is 4. A number close to 4 in 3 table is 3 ones 3. 4 minus 3 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 12. When do we get 12 in 3 table? 3 4 is 12. Next number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now for this number, last digit 3, not even, so this number not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 1 plus 4 plus 3. We get 8. Is 8 divisible by 3? No. So this number also not divisible by 3. Next prime number 5. For this number, the last digit is neither 0 nor 5. So this number is not divisible by 5. Next prime number 7. Let us check divisibility by 7 in this way. That is 143 by 7. 7 ones, here we have 14. When do we get 14 in 7 table? 7 twos 14. We have number 3. 3 we don't get in 7 table, that means 3 is left out. Since 3 is left, this number is not divisible by 7. Next prime number 11. Let us check divisibility by 11 in this way. So 11 ones, here we have 14. A number close to 14 in 11 table is 11 ones 11. 14 minus 11 is 3, 3 carried forward making it 33. when do we get 33 in 11 table? 11 3 is 33. No number is left. So yes, this number is divisible by 11. So 11 here, and here we write this number, that is 13. Now here we have 13. 13 is a prime number, so we take 13 ones 13. We got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 3432 is the product of these numbers. Okay, product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 11 into 13. So this is the prime factorization of 3432. This also called as product of prime numbers of 3432. Am I clear?